factor is pronounced as feng. Feng and it can mean wind or tendency to do something. For example, it can also mean customs, for example, 风土人情, or scene, 风景, 风光. It can also mean the news. And as a verb, it can mean to air something, to blow, to dry something. And it can also mean to, as an adjective, to air dry something, or rumor.